What is up? It is Brayden's Games here, and welcome back to another episode of the Pokemon Emerald Nuzlocke. As you can see in the last episode, I once again have not trained up my Pokemon. I'm lazy. Anyways, in this episode, we will be continuing on to the next route, and probably taking on the gym. Now, this is a new route, so I can catch a new Pokemon. Let's check out my team. I got Flower, Gianna. Raspberry, Ralts, Egg Roll, which is just a pickup slot. Lettuce, our starter, Chicken, Apple, the one for Y. Mushroom, so we can catch the first Pokemon in this route. Go ahead, come into the Pokemon. And our encounter for this route is, oh, Wismar, that is awesome. Okay. That is awesome. I love it. It's just, it's awesome. And strong. I'm gonna get out of there. That's crap. Pepper might be a little. Killed it. No. Well, I guess that shows what I can. What happens if I kill a Pokemon on a route? I don't get one now. Squeaky. My Pokemon drill. Check him out. Okay. It's a Machop. Oh crap. That's not good. Flowers. Flowers. our special is from the special attack instead of the regular attack. And ghost type moves is from physical instead of special. So it's kind of counter opposites. But that's just how this game works. God, this isn't doing anything. But this character seemed like it fit quite well Smash Brothers. So, I'm quite happy with it. Oh, I didn't read what they said, because I don't care enough. Okay, this is school kid Karen. Yeah. She got Shroomish. They sent out Shroomish. Flower. We got this. Did we heal, but also, I decided to not be lazy. I trained up my team. Anyways, for what it mattered for me. I decided that I was gonna train it up, and I'm gonna buy some stuff, because I need stuff. I'm good. Taylor's, a couple Abras, and those are going to be facing more. Oh, by the way, my mushroom has one level 10, and it learns stun support and motion. So, yeah, I'm speeding up a lot of battles now, which is something I decided to do. Which I'm perfectly fine with speeding up, I mean, I don't care. I mean, just gives me time to do, yeah. Take back all this HP. It's gonna bug me down for one day. Random war. Let's. I wanna do a double battle. Help! back. I guess I'm just gonna speed up a little bit. This thing part. You're gonna miss. You're the one who raised that accuracy. You're gonna make this up. Raspberry instead of green. It gets stronger. A lot stronger. I remember when I came in. But now it's strong. And I can perfectly do that. I got two of them that are good. Got my own starter. And that's. Anyways, I'm just gonna press push. I don't know why I'm speeding now, so. It's just happening. I'm gonna get out of that house though. Let's go in here. Get this item right here. Oh, by the way, this is a new road, so we can catch something in here. Chance number two with a whisper. And it's a Wizmer, you know. Ooh, first female Pokemon. I'm not sure if that was the previous show, but this one's female, and I don't care. So, let's catch it. By the way, I picked up an Ultra Ball from the ability pickup, so that was great. And let's see if we can catch this Wizard. Nope. Oh god. That's a lot. Let us. Oops, I got another. Okay, yeah, we caught it. Oh god, my mouse is working. That sucks. Sorry about that. That sucks. Whisper, the Whisper Pokemon. It cries evil. Well, a jet plane in volume. It's inhales through it in its ear canal. Because of the system, it can cry continually without having to catch its breath. That's scary. That's it. Okay. What's the name of this thing? For some reason, when I saw this, thought. Peach. Don't know why. I thought I saw. I wanna check that. I'll be right back. Never mind. I was thinking that this might have been shiny, but it does not appear to be, so. Guess what we could do is we can go and take on the gym. Sounds like a great idea. X attack. I'll just speed this up. It's not like it's going to take time. It's so easy. I hope I can take this out. This is kind of dangerous. Looks like Trico seems to be a better option, but it's lower level. Yeah. I don't know. I guess I'm just gonna leave Trico. I hope this doesn't go very bad. It's kinda scary. So this is the Whisper City Gym here, which is Leader Roxanne. She would like to battle Leader Roxanne since I was here. All of that HP bag. All of it. Whew. Missed. Great. Yeah, get on the HP. Although for the gym leader, I don't believe I am going to be using Mr. whatever it's called. Mr. Shroomish or Mushroom. Speed falling because I'm pretty sure Nuzlocke is slow as crap. So, see, I'm so fast, even though it is paralyzed. Doesn't matter, I can easily get back around half the intelligence. So, that's bad chance of hitting, so I think I'm gonna heal. Good thing I've got all these potions. mushroom is evolved. I forget what level it's called yet. Or how it evolves. I believe it is 29, maybe? Anyways, branch of seeds is still bad for not saying. Stone Badge attack heightens the attack power of the Pokemon. It also enables the HM move cut outside of battle. Please take this with you. TM39. Brands put the TM39 in the TM's in the HM. That technical machine, TM39, contains Rock Tomb. It not only inflicts damage by dropping rocks, it also lowers speed. If you can use a TM, it instantly teaches the move to a Pokemon. Remember, a TM can be used to learn once, so think before you use it. Well, I'd say that was a successful gym. Although something is higher level than my starter now. Which is kind of unfortunate. Oh god. I don't have to deal with these people yet. That'll be in the next episode. But I guess we're just gonna go to the gonna heal up. Speed it up while we heal up. I guess we can end off this episode right about here. So, yeah, I guess that'll be it. Now should I speak? Yeah, thanks for watching, and I guess I'll see you in the next episode. Remember to rate, comment, and subscribe if you enjoyed my content. And if you help me get to 30 subscribers, then I am buying myself an HDPR so I can afford Wii and Wii footage. So yeah, remember to subscribe so I can do that. Anyways, I guess this will be it. So see you in the next episode.